Hey, I'm Lauren Whatley, and this is the picture that I got out of vision. I believe that the Lord is saying that there is a huge debt that the body is sent out to get from Charleston. However, he was saying don't include the nets on the ship, because the focus is the health of the person that is sent out to go get the catch. And that we have to learn the rhythm of the Lord's heart, his rhythm of run, rest, release, and catch. We have to come into port. We have to not just come in and rest. We have to come in and let him repair anything that needs to be repaired in us, so that we can be prepared for the huge catch that increasing faith is to go out and get.